So we get this nice border. And let's start. Tea in the background, so I'm not going to be speaking much. Anyway, 3, 2, 1, go. It's your Lewis, Celia, how's it going? Did you just take my medkit? And then how's it going? Wow, that's fast. Hey Hippo, how's it going? The watch background? Yeah. No time at all. Let's come for the Guardian Bridge crew. Yeah, we should build more bridges. Deadly hat. Oh man. People came to meditate in the shrine. So what happened with Gabriel Knight today, Hippo? I thought you were gonna complete that, wrap it up. Got it too late, I guess. What, how did I end up over here? Seems really strange. Hey, Maureen, how's it going? Yeah, 3 hints seems pretty good. So it looks like I can hold the button down, and then I'll automatically find items. I was a little worried about having to push the button everywhere. But we seem to be okay. Oh no. Come on. Die already. So these guys, I have to block their attack before I can actually hit them. I can't rush up and attack them multiple times. What? It was a bomb? Why was there a bomb there? Oh, I can... There's a guy over here who has a bike or something. It is late, I guess I'll have to move this cart by myself. There's the bike pump thing. Need to help that guy with his bike. So he can help his friend move the cart. Got 2 more hours. Maybe I'll beat this. Okay, good. Wonder if I should leave those square blocks for a little bit, just in case they're bombs and they blow up again. Sounds weird. So yeah, I can't hit him anymore, see? I need to wait until he does that, and then I can hit him. So it's not blowing up on its own. Alright, it is health that time. It also looks like I can walk and block, so no fear of that. Alright, so that's just sitting there. Alright, it's health. That was really weird, that one bomb thing. Who are you? Can I reach you? I feel like that whole cart thing should have been able to help him fix that tire. I don't see any way back though. So I'll let him back over. So far, easy game. Hello. Actually, I'm pretty impressed with this game overall. The sprite work is really well done. Seems like a solid game. Mori. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. I don't think this is based off of any of the specific movies. I could be wrong, but it just seems like a generic James Bond game. I can't go up? Wait, no, I can't. Alright, there we go. Alright, Q, give me what you got. Yeah, where's Q? We all look the same. I'm not Q. Of course you're not. Ah, this guy's Q. That's funny. Yeah. Blump. Data pig behind me. Oh my. Yeah, so this is what it's like to find an item while you're holding the button. You just can't move until I let go of the button. It's interesting. Yeah, I found it. How about that? Nice slash. Good job. Did you beat the basketball game? Kind of checked out after you started playing that. Kurdistan. He must be really good if he can forge a pass while he's in prison right in front of the guard. Oops, I'm using the wrong thing. There we are. I need paper. Give me paper. I am working, thanks for those. Yeah, machete sounds like it'd be good too. So I feel like I should be able to do something with that blinking light, but I don't really see anything. Maybe if I shoot it, that would just draw attention to me, right?
Thank you.
man. Forced gambling? Hope not. Man, I wish I can get a crazy cat lady. And get some food from her for the cats. Just don't know where to look. I don't know what I'm doing. Just kind of wondering about, seeing what I can do. Look, nice. Probably why I need the cat. And this black market is huge. And I just stole a chicken so I can get a cat. Seems legit. Cat. Go. So I made it all that way for nothing, it seems. I wonder if I need to win something at the casino, maybe? Or find something else in these catacombs. Hey, Spider-Man, how's it going? Trying to chop everyone up, yeah. Exactly what James Bond would do. Oh, it's just health. Didn't need to come this way at all. Alright, so I'm hoping this diamond is what I need to trade with that rat man. Otherwise, I just came back here for nothing. Not really sure what the diamond's used for, if that's the case. Suppose I could visit that woman back at the pool. She seemed to have some information every once in a while. Oh, come on. Don't do that. I think it was down this way. Oh, don't do that. Don't. Okay, that's not working. Alright. Gun. Have a gun. Jeez. Come on. Hey, it's how's it going? Thank you. What am I doing? Forgot how to play blackjack. Alright, let's bet it all and see if we can win it back. Do Oh, what am I thinking? I thought that was 8, not... It's 13. Dumb. Tell me now. Yeah, just lets me play. No, I don't actually need to win that much then. Just bet it all. And we win. Done. How do you play Baccarat? Close this one to 7 or something. Tie. Wait, what? Draw a card. Didn't the banker win this one? I feel like there's no choice here. You just pretty much guess until you win. So what's the safe bet? Safe bet a tie or the banker? Probably banker, because the house has an advantage, right? Most cases, most games they do. Without any seeing any cards beforehand, there's no choice during. You just choose player, banker, or tie, and then the cards are just played out, and then you win or lose. I don't know how much I have to win. Win, lose. Wonder if there's some kind of pattern that I'm supposed to be watching out for, and I can choose like Baker, player, player, Banker, tie, tie. Doesn't seem to be though. Seems I have streaks, wins and loss streaks all the time. Well, let's bet a little higher and see if we can't do something a little better. I don't know. Yeah, like lose three in a row. Guess I'm supposed to leave. Go back around and I wonder if I can use that underground passage yet. Probably not. Yeah, underground members only. To the catacombs. Zola. Yeah, quite a game. It's a game. Okay, what in the world is happening here? Someone move out of the way. Alright, yep, that's fine. I'll push you down. Okay, if you want to go to the right, you can. Go that way. Go on. Then you can come back up, or we can push you to the right. One. That way. Nope, not that way. There you go. I'm glad I didn't actually need to win too much at back run. It was actually just kind of compounded. There was one guy who asked me for fish, but nobody gave me any fish. Oh, you know what? Never mind. I'm dumb. He asked for a redfish. It's probably a red herring. Where's that red herring? Wasn't there a game where the red herring was actually an item that you're supposed to use or find? And it was useful. I think it was one of the Monkey Island games. First one, maybe. Okay, okay. I just ran into a bomb. That's great. God, that's annoying. That's really annoying. Who came up with the game background? I don't know. Somebody too much time on their hands, maybe? It's very complicated. I don't know how people play it. I think it's actually one of the few casino games where the house doesn't have a overwhelming advantage. Alright, so we're saved. He's asleep. We gotta go to I hope they'll let us back in, even though we don't have money. Miss Bliss. Anybody remember the movie with Miss Bliss? I didn't actually watch many of the James Bond films. Right. See, that's what I was worried about. Alright, quick sway here is going to be betting 400. Red Dog game seems even worse. Just completely random. Alright, bet all of it. Stop wasting England's money. Alright, we're gonna hit. We're gonna stand. And I lost to a 21. Oh, just give me a 2500 credit, and then I can actually just walk right into the high rollers baccarat table. It's a terrible hand. 12. 19 win. Nice, okay. Back down to 500, we can get right in. Really? You can double on a 15? I'm gonna stand. Oh well. 17. Push. Right. Interesting. Yeah, maybe that would be better. Not blackjack. This is a 14. That's 21. Nice. Okay, we're done. Now we can collect our sleeping friend. Maybe that lady can tell us what room we're staying in. Huh, just upstairs. His room's upstairs. Just like all the other rooms. Thanks. New messages. Whoa. Ouch. Wait, how do I do anything? Okay, I'm supposed to lose to him. Great, I wasted my jacket. To carry water in. They strip me of all my items. Losing me my pistol. Wait, which one? Where am I at? Here. Can't use it at the water. I have to use it at the well. Interesting. I don't understand the coordinate system. If I'm at 2-7, I'm supposed to go to 6-2. How many screens can I go? I can go 1-2. Those scorpions are gonna kill me, I'm sure. So I can go 1, 2, 3. Nothing there. That's not a good idea. Let's see if that's a scorpion. No scorpion there. Let me try up there to the right. Made it to the next oasis. What? Why is it too late for you? I could have given you some water. guess I should save. I forgot I hadn't saved in a while. I need to find a better canteen. Showing it up. Up, up, right? That's nothing. Scorpion. To the left is a scorpion. I haven't checked to the right. I also could check. Possible to skip multiple oases. Oases. I think knowing the path would help quite a bit. Straight down? No. Nothing down there. Strange. Huh. I think I've been everywhere. Three screens everywhere, anyway. I don't feel like pushing it. You know, went the wrong way? mean, that's pretty direct. One, two, three. So, yeah, they gave me coordinates, but I'm not sure which way to go. All right, I'm gonna save at this point. Ever run out. Dead. I wish it would give me that message again. Hey, look, it's calling. What? Where did my water suddenly go? That was strange. So this one was this way. So we went up one, to the right two. And we go up one, two. So let me type it. Yeah, that'll sound like a one. Welcome to your journey. Show that it tests your courage. Yay, I get to test my courage. Look at that. Hold on. There we are. That's better. Please don't shoot me. I don't like getting shot. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it a night here. I don't know how much longer the game's gonna go on, and it's getting kinda late. But it didn't seem like it was gonna end, but then not. So I'm right outside Tibet. Thanks for watching, guys. Let's find some other host, and then You all have a good night. I'll probably get back.